And welcome back, All Sports Western New York. Bob Kuczynski with the Tiny Tyler Kilowatt, none other than Art Wander. Art, it's always so great to see you.
Of course it is. How fast the month goes by.
Yeah, you're a monthly guest, and I tell you, we've got a lot of viewers out there who can't wait to see you each month.
Probably all the women in Western New York.
Yes, they...
Speaking about women of Western New York,
yes.
There is one that I must mention.
Please do.
She is the advocate at the VA hospital together with Nick, but Carol is her name, and Carol really impressed me of being the number one Sabres fan in Western
really?
New York. Yeah, really.
So for mentioning her name on the show, what do you get out of this? What do you get out of this?
My flu shot.
Oh, for free?
For free,
well,
no.
Everything's for
no,
free
she does a good
you.
Job. Yeah. She really does.
You
good
should be an advocate for the VA because God knows you've taken advantage of their services.
Hey. Look, they've kept me here all these years. I am an advocate for the VA.
And you qualified because I think you slid into second base and properly
That's right.
injured yourself.
That's right. Hurt my groin.
Artie, okay, for the sake of clarity,
yes.
We're doing this show, we're recording this show on
right.
Monday.
Yes.
During the trade deadline hasn't passed. So we're not going to get into specifics about the Sabre trade.
There is one specific. Brian Flynn was traded to the Montreal
right.
Canadiens.
But I just said we weren't going to get into that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Because there may be other things that have happened, and people
right.
watch us Tuesday
that's,
night and say, don't
it.
They know? So please follow my lead.
Right.
Okay?
Okay.
You got that?
I got it.
All right.
All right.
So where was I? Oh, so now we're not going to talk about the specific trades, but how do you feel about these teams in Edmonton and Arizona? Everybody's dumping players to try to get in line to get those top picks.
Of course, they want to finish last in the conference, last in the NHL, so that they have a shot
right.
at either McDavid or Eichel.
Right.
Okay, and that's the only way you can be assured that you're going to get one of
right,
those.
Right, if you're the worst team.
Those two. All right. I have another problem.
But how do you feel about that?
How do I feel
yeah,
about that?
Yeah, the teams
that?
Are dumping the. Get
oh,
those picks.
Well, first of all, I heard you. I watched you and Steve Manson last week
right.
Discussing it, and you say you want them to win.
Right.
Right. I want them to lose, but look great doing so.
So you want
right.
your cake and eat it too.
Lose 1-0 or 2-1,
okay.
but look fantastically
okay.
getting that to get the last thing.
Okay.
But you know. Darcy Regier is in the driver's seat to do harm to Buffalo.
That's ironic, isn't it?
Isn't it? If he's the one that did us in. But the guy that I think is doing us in, all right, Tim Murray. Do you think Tim Murray is tanking?
Yes.
Yes, absolutely. Now, what has Tim Murray done? The problem I have, because I suspect that he is doing everything he possibly can to make it difficult for Ted Nolan to go, get another second year with the team. Look what Murray has done, okay? First and foremost, he didn't consult Ted Nolan about the trade for Kane or Bogosian, right? Never talked to him about it, just made the trade. Then when Nolan says good things about a month or so ago on Gregorenko, what does Murray do? He sends him back to Rochester, okay? Nolan comes out a week later and says that you build the team around a guy like Tyler Myers. So what does Tim Murray do? He trades Tyler Myers, who, by the way, scored a goal in the last game together with Stafford. All right, so now Tim Murray is just doing things that will probably make it easier for him to let Ted Nolan go and bring in his buddy Richardson from Binghamton. First of all, let's make one thing clear. Tim Murray doesn't have a track record as a National Hockey League general manager.
No, this was his first time he
right.
got the top.
So now he's going to bring in his buddy, his coach Richardson from Binghamton, who has no history in the National Hockey League. And the shame of it all is I would love to have seen Ted Nolan work with the kids the way he has, because the team is looking much better now.
Yeah.
In spite of everything that Murray is doing, preventing the team from moving forward. That's
my. You think
my
it's
team.
A done deal? You think he's going to let Nolan go at the end of the year?
I think it would be a shame. And for this, let me say again, not again, let me say for the first time, Terry Pegula, you've got to step in. Kim Pegula, you've got to step in and stop this nonsense of coach. Murray isn't a coach. Ted Nolan is the coach. He's the one that should determine the talents of a player on the team. Murray is doing it by just ousting them to other teams. I'm sorry, but Pegula has got to step in and say, he's got 2 years left on the contract, and I'm going to honor it so that Teddy Nolan can do the job working with the kids, where he's great.
Oh, I guess I really got you started.
Boy, I certainly did. I did the same show for Carol.
Over at the VA. So that was your rehearsal.
That was my rehearsal.
Well, I think we both like Ted Nolan.
We
think a lot of Ted Nolan. Although, you know, if Ted should leave, he's got another guaranteed 2 years of salary.
Right.
So I don't.
Right, but
he's not going to be out. He's not going to be in a soup line somewhere.
Yeah, but the only problem is the other National Hockey League teams will say, well, history has a way of repeating itself, and the legacy that was set for Ted Nolan after he left Buffalo the first time was, and they spread the word that he is a GM killer. Okay, so now he's got a problem with the GM again, and that probably will come back to haunt him.
You sit tight, Art, because we're going to come back and we're going to talk Buffalo Bills football and UB, because I know you had a few things to say about Danny White at UB as well.
Yes.
All right, so you just relax.
Okay.
We'll be back with Art Wander right after this on All Sports Buster New York.